Hi students, welcome to Bosco Campus Vision. In today's session, let me talk about Dario Fo's play Accidental Death of an Anarchist. Dario Fo is an Italian playwright, actor, director and political activist. He was born in Varese in northern Italy. Dario Fo has written and produced many classical farces and comedies, often in collaboration with his wife Franca Rame. Many of these have been performed worldwide in various adaptations and translations. Dario Fo's dramatic work employs comedic methods of the ancient Commedia dell'arte. What about Commedia dell'arte? Commedia dell'arte was a form of comic drama developed about the mid-16th century by guilds of professional Italian actors. It was characterized by stock roles and minimal scenarios which actors amplified by improvisation and shared experience. In a typical play, a pair of young lovers outwit a rich old father, Pantaloon, aided by a clever and intriguing servant, Harlequin, in a plot enlivened by the buffoonery of Punch and other clowns. Dario Fo wrote about 70 plays. In 1997, Fo was awarded the Nobel Prize in Literature. His well-known plays include Accidental Death of an Anarchist, Can't Play, Won't Play, and Trumpets and Raspberries. The Pope's Daughter and There is a Mad King in Denmark are the two illustrated novels by Dario Fo. The Pope's Daughter was adapted as a stage play. Accidental Death of an Anarchist, widely recognized as a classic of modern drama, was first produced in Milan in December of 1970. It was staged on Broadway at the Balesco Theatre in November 1984. In its first 2 years of production, the play was seen by over 500,000 people. The play is based on the 1969 bomb explosion in Milan and the subsequent death in police custody of innocent suspect Pino Pinelli. The play was divided into two acts. These are the major characters in this play. Maniac, a figure with deep roots in Italian tradition of theatre, is a product of Fo's imagination. While he has no counterpart in real life, he speaks the majority of the lines. Bertozzo, he is an amalgam of several real-life police officers. Throughout the play, Bertozzo is the butt of jokes and recipient of mocking laughter and physical abuse. Sports jacket, a policeman, representation of a real officer involved in the real-life event on which the play is based. The superintendent, again a representation of a real-life officer involved in the real-life event on which the play is based. Maria Felletti, a faithful representation of an experienced journalist, polite, cool and hard-hitting in her questions. So that's about the characters in the play. Here is the question for you. Please do answer the question. Thank you so much for paying attention.